Did you know that 1 in 5 homes in the UK now have a smart speaker? Maybe you have a Google Home or an Alexa device. Stick around in this short video today. We're going to be taking a look at your privacy whenever you're using your smart speaker. Right now on your smartphone, you probably have some sort of voice assistant. Maybe it's an app or it's a physical device in your home connected to the Wi-Fi, such as Alexa. Now, although these devices can be helpful and can make life a little bit easier, it is important to think about and remember, just like when using social media or the internet, whenever we use smart speakers, we do leave a digital footprint. Privacy is something, of course, we all need to think about. And whenever we're using social media platforms, smartphone apps, and indeed the internet, our digital footprint grows. And with the growth of all these different connected devices, such as the smart speakers in our home, many people have started to wonder what happens with these conversations. Do they get recorded? And who has access to them? But more importantly, how can it impact your privacy? Now, according to an article on which.co.uk, Amazon says a small fraction, 1% of these conversations are reviewed by humans. So in this video today, we thought it would be useful to take a look at where these conversations are stored, how you can delete them, and also enhance your privacy whenever you're using your Alexa smart speaker.
All right, guys, let's jump right into this quick tutorial on how to see your voice history on Amazon. So you're looking for your voice history on whatever Amazon device that you're using. Maybe it's the voice activated Fire Stick, or in my case, it's the Alexa Echo Spot. So the process is the same whether you're doing it on your smartphone or indeed, like me today, you're doing it on your desktop. So what you're going to want to do first is you're going to want to jump in to your Amazon account. Then you're going to be presented with all these different options. You're going to go over to the left-hand side of the screen here where the little circle is right now, and you're going to go down to Content and Devices. So you're going to click on Content and Devices. And this is going to take you into another page. From here, it's really simple. You're going to go right up to your privacy settings, and you're going to have two options here. You can see I have Alexa Privacy and Amazon Devices Privacy. For the purpose of today's tutorial, we're going to click into Alexa Privacy. So that then takes me into another page, and you can see from this page now you have a few options. This is where your Alexa privacy is controlled from. So in order to view or review the voice history that I mentioned in this video today, you're going to click on Review Voice History. Then it's going to give you a couple of options. It's going to say today, yesterday, this week, this month, all history, and then custom date search. So what we're going to just look through really quickly is you can see all of the different searches on my Amazon Alexa Echo today. And if you want to delete those, you simply just delete selected recording, and that deletes that one. You can delete this. Now you can delete all of the recordings for today, or you can jump right into all history and you can delete all of your recording history. But it's interesting to have a look through and just see some of the stuff that is logged and is saved and is contributing towards that digital footprint. So that's how you log into your Amazon account and how you access and review your voice history on Amazon Alexa.
So there you go, folks. That's a quick look on how you can find your voice history on the Alexa smart speaker.